Here in Singapore, I'm Linda Yu. These are my guests.
Years from now.
Bernard, I see you nodding there.
I totally agree. China has indeed launched an economic miracle. You can call it.
There yet. But will it get there, Fan Gong? Will China become the next economic?
Cue the music. It's hard to believe it's been over a year since the comedian Tim Vine wowed us all with his Justin Timberlake dance routine on
Does it send a shiver down your spine every time you hear it?
I wasn't as nervous as I thought.
Hello, I'm Laura Trant. Welcome to South to Do. Lewis Coombs joins me. Lewis, looking ahead to the America's Cup, and Ben Ainslie's been busy, hasn't he, trying to put together a winning team?
He has, yes. The oldest international trophy, even. The first one's 1851 around the Isle of Wight. And now, they fingers crossed.
Oh,
and then she becomes roadkill.
wait, mommy's coming over.
Come on. Good night, baby. Isabella. We love you.
Sleep well.
Sometime you'll have to meet. Did you ever meet?
No room in our clutches anymore. All right, thanks so much, Patty. And now to some stories that you can bank on this morning. A boost for homeowners that could help the housing recovery. Mortgage rates hitting a record low. You didn't think they could go any lower? Well, they are. Joining us now with more from the Fox Business Network is Lauren.
What can I
see them in the roundhouse the other day, and they were just fantastic. So
there you go. Get that down, you my love.
Cheers, my dears.
I think we got the right power pack panel to maybe get all sides of this so-called debate. And Matt, you don't have to say anything.
Oh, I'm in this. I'm in this.
All right, here's our real deal. We brought Megan Hooper back, founder of BeSmartGuide.com. She's joined.
We'll show you where they're hiding next. But first, on this day in 1942, the Disney film